That's the old prison area. The targets are there. To Chico's call for help. She agrees with us. She said, I know my brother and I know when he's lying. She also had a message for you. I'm ready for the worst. Sounded a little too cheerful to me. XOF.
Yeah, I did it. All right, Kojima, let's go.
Chico, calm down. I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then.
What?
Okay, boss, change of plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point.
What?
We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info has been updated.
I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
The map has been updated.
Someone in there. What do you plan on doing?
Loading him out. Who else? Or what else?
You can pull him out too if you want, but just don't forget the targets.
That knocks him out. This game is so intricate.
Help! Help!
Oh, I opened the wrong one. What a waste of time.
Another prisoner. Looks like he's alive.
Come on, Kojima, let's go. Fuck everyone else, even Chico. Oh man, that fucking thing is so far away.
It hurts all over. Thank you.
Oh fuck. Oh no! Crouch! There we go. Four civvies and a Chico. I can't open the gate quietly anymore.